So this is a female spotted lanternfly. She's trying to warn me that she's toxic. They are not related at all to butterflies. They are more related to grasshoppers. This one looks like she's a female. You can kind of tell by the abdominal little red dot at the back. She's probably full of eggs and getting ready to lay them. So the best thing that we can do in this case is just unalive them.